Velma and the Vanishing Cream by Shirley N. Reyes. There was a girl named Velma who had a wonderful vision. She puts on her mother's vanishing cream and vanishes to a village. She's sitting on a veranda wearing a velvet dress. She admires a beautiful violet in a beautiful vase. She views a handsome viscount climbing up a vine. He serenades her with his violin and asks her out to dine. He calls on his valet, who brings his station wagon. It has a big frog on the hood and is puffing like a dragon. He helps her into the car, where she sits up on a pillow. He takes her to the valley to dine at a restaurant villa. They eat veal parmesan and everything is fine. They dance away the evening and have a wonderful time. He puts a flower in her hair and tries his best to please her. Then when the meal is over, he begins to tease her. He asks her to marry him, which is a big decision. Then Velma suddenly awakens and finds it's just a vision. She finds it's only a vision. There was a girl named Velma, Velma, Velma. There was a girl named Velma who had a wonderful vision. She puts on her mother's vanishing cream, vanishing cream, vanishing cream. She puts on her mother's vanishing cream and vanishes to a village. She's sitting on a veranda, veranda, veranda. She's sitting on a veranda wearing a velvet dress. She admires a beautiful violet, violet, violet. She admires a beautiful violet in a beautiful vase. She views a handsome viscount, viscount, viscount. She views a handsome viscount climbing up a vine. He serenades her with his violin, violin, violin. He serenades her with his violin and asks her out to dine. He calls on his valet, valet, valet. He calls on his valet, who brings his station wagon. It has a big frog on the hood, frog on the hood, frog on the hood. It has a big frog on the hood and is puffing like a dragon. He helps her into the car, into the car, into the car. He helps her into the car, where she sits up on a pillow. He takes her to the valley, valley, valley. He takes her to the valley to dine at a restaurant villa. They eat veal parmesan, parmesan, parmesan. They eat veal parmesan and everything is fine. They dance away the evening, evening, evening. They dance away the evening and have a wonderful time. He puts a flower in her hair, in her hair, in her hair. He puts a flower in her hair and tries his best to please her. And when the meal is over, 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 and when the meal is over, he begins to tease her. He asks her to marry him, marry him, marry him. He asked her to marry him, which is a big decision. Then Velma suddenly awakes.